15-20 minutes ago, I just took a shot at a 125 to 150 pound hog. It was about a 10 to 14 yard shot. I think it was a really good placement. It was quartering away and nailed it. And I've got a lighted mix on here, and the arrow broke as soon as it ran in the tree line. So we're going to give it some time to lay, and then we're going to go track it. Okay, here's blood.
Yeah, right there in the grass, right there.
In there. Okay. Some blood right here. So he's still on the trail right here. Yep, that's good blood. Now we're okay.
Going that way.
Through there. Okay, where are you? How did you find any blood? Why are you in a tree? Is he alive?
Yes. Why are you in a tree? Now, you see the big tree right there that forks?
Yeah.
It was laying down underneath there. And as I got here, there's...
Oh, yeah.
And I go, okay. And I didn't know if it was a deer or a pig.
Yeah.
And then he goes, and I thought it was coming this way, so I got up here.
Oh, yeah.
But it ran that direction right there.
Yeah.
But it's not feeling good, but it's alive enough to...
Yeah.